Okay, part 22. Try to see where the next mission is. I know I had to have 30 grand to do something here at Z. This is S. I don't really know what that is. We'll check that out, I guess. Yeah, I don't see anything else really going on. Maybe I'll just head to this little S symbol and see what's going on.
Hey, forgive me, I don't know no better.
I don't even know if this S it means anything, but we'll just see what happens. If not, I'll check out that Z. But I know it costs money to do something there, so I need to probably start doing these side missions to earn some money. Driving school. Well, give it a shot, I guess.
Welcome to the Advanced Driving School. To pass, you must score bronze or higher in all 12 tests. To view a demonstration of each test, please use the TV over there. Passing a test will unlock the next test in the training program. You can come back and check your scores or take new tests at any time.
Screw it. I'm just gonna go for whatever it is. I'm gonna bother sitting there watching TV. But it looks like I must have to, anyways.
Take him from me.
Well, that was kind of bad. Shit. Oh, handbrake. That's what I'm doing wrong.
Got a little fog on the horizon, so cuddle up to something warm and pray you don't make.
Good enough. What was this?
Well, I love a rainy night, such a beautiful sight.
Cool, good enough. 70% or higher. How was this? Cool. Burn and lap. How the hell is that not good enough? Oh my gosh. 40 seconds.
Barefoot and pregnant again, just like my daddy, K. Rhodes.
Coming soon to the Los Santos Convention Center, it's Mike Andrews.
Poor people, stop complaining. Start living. You can't take the money with you when you die. Even I can't.
He's changed millions of lives with his book, Rags Are Riches. This all-day seminar features workshops on cooking potatoes, dumpster diving, huffing paint, bathing alternatives, and pharmaceutical vending.
Instead of complaining about being poor, lady, enjoy it.
Mike, I can't feed my kids, and the rent's due.
Whoa, bitch, settle it down. Are you saying this ain't the greatest country in the world?
Man. Let's get it. All right, cool. Fuck.
Make the world go.
Okay, I think I got it now. Whatever, good enough. Spin and go. Oh my god. Wrong way now. How the hell am I gonna pull this off? One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay, by the sixth cone. This is...
Small in the saddle?
I would love to know Merle Haggard, so next time some man on the street tries to steal my car...
Okay, as long as I get bronze, I guess. Okay. Well, that was pretty sweet. Doesn't count though. Ooh, yeah, that was good. Drive to the other side of the city and back. Top damage in the car. Oh, shit. This must be one of the last ones or something. Damage in the car. I should have, I'm just gonna restart. Two minutes. Let's get it. Okay, I can't stop at all, apparently.
Perspective. Every time we dig on a bitch, I have to run across the set. You never know she won't be gone. Man,
come on, what? I didn't hit it? Oh, I'm supposed to turn around. Damn it. Got under a minute. Always some bullshit. At least I did it. Figured I damaged the car too much. Okay, well, I think I'll keep this and do a... this its own little part or something. So, I'll see you guys for part 23. Well, let's answer this phone first.
Yo, CJ. It's like, Jethro, dude.
Hey, Jethro, how is it?
Yo, dude. The garage is coming along nicely, man. But I rang about something else. There's an unofficial street racing club in San Fierro.
Unofficial as in illegal, right?
I don't know what you're talking about, dude. Anywho, they meet up around the driving school someplace. Thought you might, you know, like to know.
Thanks, Jethro. I'ma think about it, and I'll holler at you. Later, man.
Okay, so, yeah, I'll see you guys for part 23.